time for round three, huh? This hand does absolutely nothing. I mean, I force something, then I get infinite wastelands off Crucible, but don't quite think that's gonna win me anything. Let's be nice, but I'm also on the draw, so. Oh, yeah, I can keep this. Like, there's Mental Misstep days. I'll have a turn two play. It's pretty hard to get used to going from standard where people have to pay mana for a lot of things. Cast for two life, because I don't want him to have a Noble Hierarch. Let's see. Boom, boop, boop. Stinks that I don't have another blue source. I think I'm gonna keep my mana open so I can like spell snare or daze or something. Interesting. I'm gonna play the hawk. It'd be kind of pointless to daze. Force of all, really? Okay. If he's using a force of all on that, I'm actually okay with it. So that means it's one. Gonna pay blue, return an island, because. Doesn't. Like. If he does play like a daze in response. Okay, so it looks like he doesn't have any more counter. At this point, I'm really just gonna attack with this Mistress Factory because there's no point not to. Let's see. Which one's summoning sick? Okay, so this one is perfectly fine. And attack. Hope if I do happen to draw something else, I could, like, well, another land, I mean, I could start just attacking with both of them. I'm okay with him brainstorming. I'm pretty sure there's other things I would be more concerned about. I'm pretty sure he's playing Stance, or like some version of Standstill from. Okay, so let's do this. Alright, I just have to keep beating down with Factory. Give target assembly worker. Plus one, plus one. I'm going to misstep that. Let's see what he tries to do. He had a second swords. Okay, seems fair. But at this point, I still am ahead on board, even if it's okay. Yeah, can't do anything about that unless I want to force the ponder. I don't think I do. If I draw another blue source, it's very likely I don't attack with Mishra. And I'll spell snare that. I don't want him to have anything on board. Okay. Still couldn't cast that if I wanted to anyway, so. I'm gonna keep beating down. An Another swords? Ugh, this stinks. Think I have to force this one. But now he only has one card in hand. Please don't let it be a daze or something. Okay. It's good for me. Boom, shakalaka. So Mishra's going all the way, it seems. What are the chances that Stoneforge is better than just attacking? I don't think it's very high. Like, it would be no damage this turn. Then next, what would I even fetch? I could fetch. Well, whatever I fetch, I don't even have the mana to do anything with it at this. Boom. So now Ivy does have a counter. Could have played around daze by just waiting until my turn. That's mental messed up. Okay. So at this point, yeah, I do have definitely have to. It's a Stoneforge Mystic. And do I get sort of feast and famine might be the right call. If I do draw a blue source next turn, then it already makes sense that I won't be tapping my mana on my turn. Okay, he's attacking? That doesn't seem right. Oh, crud. That's gonna put a big hurt. Okay, so if I play Vindinian Click, I could put. I can't even sword. So it's 3, 6. If there's some way for me to do one more point of damage to him, like now I'm kind of wishing I got in GTA, but the GTA still wouldn't have done it. I'm gonna have to just pass. I'll Vindinian Click myself. Get rid of this Vindinian Click. What can I draw? Another Mishra's Factory. And the Mishra's Factory is would do the. That stinks. Oh, that's so dumb. I can target myself. Cancel. Okay. So I can plow now. Don't give him a bonus to give him a chance. This is really tough. He didn't attack, which means I can do this. That's pretty bad. Like if he had the like if he would have attacked, my only out would have really been that Mishra's Factory. But at this point, like I don't think he can win. Like, either way, it seems. So he. Why did. Did he. I'm confused here. Like, did he not gain a life off his noble hierarch? Oh, it's power. Okay. See, I had completely. I thought it was toughness for some reason. Strange. And now, you guys get to see how bad I am at legacy. Thinking swords was toughness. Ugh. Right now he's dead. Like, I don't. It was bad. He should have attacked. Days. Seems like it's gonna be fairly important. Day of Judgment, since he's natural order. What's not quite good enough? Crucible of Worlds. Probably won't make it. And I'm not sure. I don't think Sword of Fire and Ice is like I don't seem one of the swords is, has to come out. This one gets through though, so I'm not sure. It might be better to just go with two Jitte though in this matchup. And I think I'll go down a click. It's either Spell Snare or click. Or Spell Snare or Daze. Okay, so his two drops consist of Tarmogoyf, Pride Mage. I think Spell Snare might actually be what I take out.